Today I'm gonna do red beans. The red beans, then the stuff, the water, and then what you need: pumpkin, green banana, 2 potatoes, 1 malanga, onion, green pepper, tomato sauce, chorizo, and garlic. I chop it off and I'm cutting the onions. I got already the green pepper, the onion, and the garlic chopped up. That's the ham, and I'm gonna cut now chorizo. When you're gonna cut the chorizo, you have to take out the skin. I'll show you in 1 second. You cut the end, and I'll show you how to take the skin. Okay, this is the skin of the chorizo. I cut my chorizos a little bit bigger because with a lot of things, maybe you don't get one. Okay. I'll be back. The beans, they're boiling, and then I put salt, seasoned Goya, and garlic. Now I'm cutting the green bananas, potato, and malanga. Okay, I'm gonna get some beans to see if it is soft, and then I make the seasoning, the soft, you see. I get another pot and I got a little bit of oil to do the seasoning. I'm making the sofrito. This is what they give the seasoning of the red beans. You leave it for 5 minutes. I got company. Hello. He loves my food. Wait for a while. And then I got my malanga, potato, and potato, malanga, and green banana. A little bit of ketchup, 2 seasoned Goya, a cup of garlic. Okay, I think that's done. You get some red beans, no water, and throw it there. Just one spoon. Now you throw the tomato sauce. Sorry, but I'm learning. You throw the tomato sauce. Let me move this from the stove. Let me put this one over here. in media. Sorry. In media. Throw the tomato. I'm gonna throw the seasoning. I finish in a while. And then I throw the vegetables. I leave it cooking for 45 minutes. The only thing about red beans that you have to be 3 hours. But at the end, you make it your own.